Second and six. Wentz from the gun over the middle. Leaping attempt by Dallas. Got
motion.
On fourth down, Wentz floating it over the middle. Deflected and incomplete. He was trying to fit it into Goddard. And John Johnson was there to bat it away.
Dealing with the penalty on first and 20. Josh Allen, who has not been sacked today, shows his arm strength again. And the catch is made with a flag. Tyler Croft hauls it in at the 41, but we'll see if there was a push-off.
Yeah, that's going to be an offensive pass interference.
Interference, offense number 81. That penalty is declined. The result of the play is an interception, and it'll be a first down for the Rams.
Takes it away. It's a Ram takeaway.
Deion Lewis in the block against the blitz. Jones backing, finding Ingram, and he's wrapped up immediately and brought down.
Here comes some pressure again on Smith over the middle for Thomas, not free. No flag. They say John Johnson's defense was clean.
And he's had a great year for these Rams. Wilson throws, and a big hit is delivered on Metcalf by John Johnson. People's estimation, Johnson was a Pro Bowl snub. Look at that hit against a big-bodied receiver.
These defenders for the Rams are so well coached, so disciplined.
Rodgers knows he's got to be quick, throwing end zone again, knocked away.